spell your name and where you're from.
My name is Thea. I spell T-H-A-E-R, and I'm from Wales. That's next to England.
Can you believe it's been a year since Michael Jackson passed?
I can't believe it, to be honest with you. He's gone so fast. It's just, you know, it was hard for everyone when he passed away. It went so slow, you know, everyone's grieving, everyone's going in.
When you see a star, what comes to mind?
When I see a star, what comes to mind is the ambition they had, the drive they had. What they've succeeded in life, which everyone wants to succeed, really, and this is why we're over here, to meet agents and audition and stuff. So we just straight away sort of like, yeah, I know, and then when you see them talking, when you actually meet them,
ask questions about Michael Jackson.
Get a distance straight away.
Thank you.
No problem.
Don't be spelling your name again.
What did you just do?
He got it.
What's your
TH?
What did he do? Your thing that TV show.
What would you say?
What's your last name?
A-L-S-H-A-Y-E-I.
Wales.
Yeah.
W-E.
W-A.
I don't know how to do this.
I wouldn't even read. I'm not very technical.
Me neither. I'm kind of stuck.
Thank you. All right.
Technological.